Thank you, Teo. We're talking about fashion. Have you ever dreamed of having a Hollywood glamour in your own closet? Some looks and labels are timeless, and now you can get a fresh spring wardrobe idea from a new vintage boutique in East Sacramento. There's a very unique thing about this store. I'm joined right now by Emily Ochoa of La Femme Sophistique.
Yes.
I have to say it with a little accent so I sound fancy. You guys have all kinds of beautiful looks, and
yes,
it's something that anybody can incorporate, kind of like your own look right here.
Yeah.
Which is not something that you bought in a store in the mall.
No, it is not. Actually, this is something from our boutique. It's a BCBG Maxisaria, and it's right around the 70s. And there's a fun fact about BCBG, and a lot of people don't realize how long the line has actually been around.
I've got BCBG in my closet. I like the line, but I never would have thought in the 70s they had something
not at all
to wear today.
Right. Well, and you know, just by adding a belt to it, it becomes a whole different look. And I think a lot of people don't realize when you have something vintage, it really only takes something small or some different shoes to really tie it in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, definitely.
Well, let's talk about your models here, because you've got all vintage looks, and Raquel is wearing this beautiful lace dress because lace is still very much in.
Yes, Raquel is actually wearing a Jacaranda dress with this gorgeous little black belt. She's modernized it with her wedges. Now, a little bit about this is you can see that it's got the lace panels and it has the pin tucking with the sew. And with a lot of things these days, you don't find the quality of the sewing and the fabrics that you would from the 40s and the 50s and everything like that. So.
And then what about Elizabeth? What is she wearing?
Yeah, Elizabeth.
Nice maxi.
Yes, it's a beautiful maxi. And this is actually a label we couldn't find. But what we did find out about the dress is that it is pre-1972. And it's something you can tie in today with the beautiful shawl on the head or a shawl over the shoulders going out for the night.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yes.
And you actually have some Bergdorf Goodman, which is a higher end label too.
Yes, yes.
You've got great evening gowns.
We've got Don Mackey's, Valentino's. We've got everything for everyone. You know, you can come in after your very short hours of jobs, and then you can come in after your long day at the office, and we have something for everyone at our boutique.
And every price range.
Every price range.
Obviously, you're going to pay a little bit more for the Valentino than you
are for
the spring dress.
Of course. Of course.
All right, La Femme Sophistique is right there off of Folsom Boulevard and your 33rd Street, correct?
33rd, between 33rd and 32nd.
All right, we'll put a link on their website, on our website, kcra.com/morningnews. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow.